So it is my honor to represent Bangladesh, Bhutan, India and Sri Lanka in the World Bank as we are shareholders in the bank. As all of you know, I have come to meet the Honorable Finance Minister of Bangladesh. He is one of the governors in the World Bank by virtue of being the Finance Minister of the member countries. And I have briefed him on the developments in the bank. As all of you are aware, yesterday the President of the World Bank has also met Honorable Finance Minister as well as Honorable Prime Minister and have assured that they will continue their support to Bangladesh. The support is both in terms of the AIDA support that Bangladesh has enjoyed, and Bangladesh is one of the largest recipients of AIDA funding from the World Bank, which I must say that the government has put to very good use and has become a part of the development story. The second element of this support is the recent decision in the World Bank to provide funds for Bangladesh for the Rohingya refugee development or requirements, and that has been approved by the World Bank. They have promised that about $480 million will be available. It will be released as and when the projects are approved. One project has already been approved, that is under health, and other projects are in the pipeline. I will continue to represent the government's interest and the interest of the country in respect of its development requirements, and I wish the people of Bangladesh all the very best in their development trajectory, and hope to continue to represent Bangladesh to the best of my abilities.
Thank you.